Scenic Railroad, and we are on the Silver Club train car, and it's amazing, it's beautiful, and I know you have a lot to tell us about it.
Kathy, it's nice to have you on board as we ride our Duluth Zephyr train. We just left the downtown depot, we're headed out to Leicester River and back, and you're right, we're riding on the Silver Club car. It's a dome car. And that means it's got that glass bubble on the top.
I called it a solarium.
That's a good name for it.
Okay.
Greenhouse would be another one.
Yep.
Or I like to refer to it as, it's like flying a treetop level. The car was built in 1948. What happened was, the California Zephyr was going to be a brand new train coming out right after World War II. And the idea was that they were going to have the schedule so that it would travel through the most beautiful portion of the United States, the western United States. The train went from Chicago to San Francisco. So it was going through the mountains and to the west coast. They would do that during daylight, as opposed to have it in the evening when you
That's
wouldn't get to
solarium.
See anything. Exactly.
Right.
And a guy by the name of Cyrus Osborne was riding in the engine of the train, and he said, "This is such a beautiful view. If everybody could see what I see from the engine, why, everyone would want to ride this train." And that's when he came up with the idea of putting people on top of the car and putting a glass dome, a solarium, if you will, over them so they could see the beautiful sights, the scenery of the western United States.
And that's amazing because, you know, our area here in the Northland is just as beautiful. And so you've given everybody a chance to view it in a whole different way.
This is brand new for the North Shore Scenic Railroad. The car was donated by a friend of the museum's, and we spent $250,000 renovating it, putting in new air conditioning units, doing what you see here, adding this beautiful mural behind us, and it now is our first class car on our Duluth Zephyr trains. And what we're finding is that this will sell out right away. I mean, I get up in the morning, I come to work, and I click on our pre-sales for the day, and there'll be 100 people or so on the train, but we can take 200, so it's gonna have some walk-up. 24 seats in the dome, sold.
Yeah, well, that's not a lot. So what is your website so that if people want to go and get your ticket?
It's duluthtrains.com.
Okay, duluthtrains.com. Very quickly, because I'm going to just get off of the Silver Club for a second, because we walked into the museum at the depot, and I noticed the funeral car of Abraham Lincoln. How long will that be here?
Well, we had it here last year, and quite honestly, has no place to go.
I'll keep it.
I know, and that's what it's here for. The car is a recreation of the original Lincoln funeral car, which was his private car, just that they didn't expect him to be assassinated.
So amazing.
And so the car is open to the public. It tells the story of not just our 16th president, but the struggles that America was having at that time with segregation and kind of the things that, you know, we're still dealing with today, 153 years later, still being discussed. So it's very poignant for people that go through it. They learn about the president, they learn about a time when this great nation of ours was trying not to be a great nation, and how we're dealing with that today. The car will be here probably for another year. It may go out to the East Coast, but it has to be kept inside.
Okay.
And that's why it's a museum.
We have the perfect place to do that.
Exactly.
At the depot. And so here's the thing. Right now we're in summer. Your kids are home from school. Keep their minds nimble by getting them into the museum at the North Shore Scenic Railroad and get them into cars like this. Not only do they learn things, but they also get a great experience. You make some memories with your family.
That's very true, and we are a family attraction. If you look at who rides the North Shore Scenic Railroad,
if you look to the land side of the train, you'll see a large
just families enjoying themselves.
Absolutely.
This is.
So, of course, we need to do a few thank yous. So, thank you to the staff of the North Shore Scenic Railroad and, of course, to Ken Buehler, the executive director, for allowing us to come on and see what it's like to be in the Silver Club car, which, of course, you can be in. So, enjoy.